Tip number 8. Move a control number for multiple courses. When we prepare courses for bigger events, it could be or it can be very boring to move control numbers for some controls for all maybe 40, 50 courses. If we now have a look at this control here, and scroll through the courses, we can see that the numbering is not very well. If we now move the number for one course, then we can choose the function move control number for all courses. And we can see that the number is placed there for all courses.